world. To serve the light, Basim and Sigurd have asked that you help Hytham with Hold Cross Fast. Build Hytham's hidden ones, hero press cross and track. World. What do you do here, again?
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Don't be a stranger!
Hidden Ones, Hero Hytham works here to track the movements of the Order of the Ancients. You will find those missions here. Unlock the Order of Ancients menu. Building cost 400 supplies, 30 raw materials. Build locked. World. To serve the light, Basim and Sigurd have asked that you help Hytham with some important work. Not synchronized. Not synchronized. Not syn- World. To serve the light, Basim and Sigurd have asked that you help Valsakarl's axe superior bearded iridescent raven dwarven axe shimmering iridescent axe mythical bearded axe shimmering Valsakarl's axe superior bearded axe press cross and equip hold square upgrade press triangle runes shimmering shield mythical light press cross and equip hold square upgrade press triangle root leather common. World. Squatter's note, press circle. Squatter's note, press circle close blast weed. It was laughter, songs, fires, and the smell of roast piglet. Days later, I hear nothing but the pitter-patter of rabbits and the cawing of crows who feed on the scraps. I see nothing but light smoke and burning embers. The army led by the sons of Ragnar is gone. Many would see this for what it is, an abandoned settlement left to ruin. But for a blacksmith, in this desolate landscape lies a hoard of treasure. I will gather the tools and weapons left behind and bring them to Father. What is fair, we will sell. What is broken, we will mill. I hate the Danes for what they take, but love them for what they leave. Hold cross fast travel. Alcester Monastery raid this location with your crew. Alcester Monastery raid this location with your crew to gain its wealth and materials for your settlement's growth. Alcester Monastery raid this location with your crew to gain its wealth and materials for your settlement. Hold cross fast travel.
Venom deer griefer.
Let's go. No raising the sail here. Run up the sail. Save it for later.
I am one with the earth, with the air and water and fire and... what is the other? Clouds! Tree bark. What is
this? Easy, friend. I think you may have eaten something that did not agree with you.
Today, my saga is writ! Glory! Ooh. Ah, a brave steed has swept me up! Onward to my loyal companion!
If I don't stop him, something or someone less forgiving will. I should stay close by. Wait for him to tire.
Yeah,
Build-10-1-0.
I must be careful now.
Let's burn some flesh!
Build-10-1-0.
I will take on any challenger, be it on two legs or four. Show yourselves to me if you dare. I may throw up. I may throw up.
Build-10-1-0.
Keep this up. You are going to get yourself killed. Are you hearing me?
Yeah! Loud and clear! Now stand aside so that I may fulfill my destiny! Yeah!
I'm going to have to drag you back myself, huh?
Yeska, where are you? I must find my way back to you. I can no longer walk. Yes, it appears so. I have been struck by a sudden wave of tired. I am tired. Jessica, where are you? I must find my way back to you. I think I can no longer walk.
What's this?
Yes, it appears so.
World.
Struck by a sudden wave of tired. I am tired.
Several wounds in the back and the body stripped of all his goods. And bandits are known to roam this
world. Avenge PlayStation family.
Yes, where are you? I must find my way back to
Build-10-1-0.
Tired.
feast in Valhalla, Coria.
Build items in 1-0. Hold cross pass travel. Raven plan armor. Alter Basim outfit superior torso press cross equip press triangle runes. Alter. Alter. Basim outfit superior. Raven plan armor fine torso. Basim outfit superior torso press. Raven. World inventory. Basim as Raven plan armor find.
Can't raise the sail yet.
Let the sail out.
Attack leader.
Bring the sail in.
World. Hold cross pass track.
Cuts there.
Take the plunder! Burn the rest!
Help me out here!
Build-N10.
Survey the area, Sunan. What is your name?
May.
Eivor. Something about this tree important to you?
It's the leaves. My father said he would return home before they'd all fallen to the ground. And now, only one remains.
And still no return?
It's been 6 weeks. 6 weeks since he's gone to Lincoln in search of work. I wish he stayed. Just one more season. He was so sure the fields wouldn't yield, but we could have tried.
I believe your father will return. I don't think he's coming back. You need to move on. I believe your father will return.
Your father sounds like an honest man. Went looking for work to take care of you. He would make every effort to return home, and that is reason enough to hope. But this, it serves no purpose to fret like you are.
Then, what should I do?
Carry on, as if he were to return tomorrow, no matter what happens to this leaf.
Yes. Yes, I shall do as you say. My father would want the same. Thank you, Eivor. Maybe I'll wait just a little bit longer. Till the goats begin to bray, or... Yes, a little longer.
Build-N10. World. Hold cross-class traveler. Hold to serve the... Let me see your services.
May I see your stores?
Blacksmith. Let me see your service.
I have to go.
Until next we meet.
Hidden hold cross build.
This will make a fine space for my work, Eivor. Thank you.
Well, if your work benefits us, I will see that you keep it, for as long as you live among us.
I believe it will, for we have common cause against our enemy. They have dug their claws deep into England. Eradicate them where they are strongest, and the alliances you seek will be far easier to come by. In London, they now operate without restraint. If you were to eradicate them, the city would be in your debt.
I will talk with Ranri about your idea. Get her thoughts.
Good. Yet, before you do, there is something else. A gift I wish to share.
A gift?
I cannot show you here. Will you walk with me?
Quest, I am ready.
I will. Lead on.
A letter to Hytham. Press circle close. Acolyte.
Yeah, heavenness, you're breathing, Hytham.
Credit in accepting Master Rossim's invitation to scour northern Europe and cleanse it of our enemy. He has long talked of traveling north for just such a purpose that he feels now is the right time, and you are right, companion, is a judgment the council does not second guess. Rossim has achieved great things in his time with our brotherhood. We expect he will achieve many more in the years to come. Keep his actions and follow his instructions, and you shall stand to greatness. Suspicion in the dark of oppression, serve the light of freedom, and be well, mentor reigns.
Is that a question?
No, only an observation.
Are you well enough to steer this boat?
I am. Have no worry. It is only prolonged stresses that exhaust me. My energy runs low rather quickly.
And what is this gift you wish to give me?
It will not come from me. It is a gift you must give yourself.
More riddles. What fun you are.
Let me say it another way. My gift is not for giving or taking. It is a way of living.
Still no clearer.
It is a thing better demonstrated than described.
Then I will wait.
Forgive my jest. This gift we call a leap of faith. It is one of our Brotherhood's most sacred rites. It is not a tool we use against our enemies, but an act we embrace to strengthen our resolve. Like your meditation, it centers our minds, steadies our hands, and purges fear from our hearts. And more practically, it aids our movements, in flight or in stealth.
We call it a leap, and we are climbing a rather steep hill.
There it is again, the shadow of a doubt. Nearly there. Our destination is there.
I suspect you mean to throw me from this cliff, is that it? Please tell me if I'm near the mark.
And spoil the surprise? To perform the leap of faith, you must give yourself over to something greater.
The gods?
Yourself. Embrace the hope that death will not come before you are prepared to meet it. Believe this, and you will fear nothing.
Our deaths are prefigured.
weaved into the fabric of the world. To fear this would be a waste of worry and tears.
Good. Then your mind is already attuned to my lesson. I will leap first. On my word, you must follow. Lean into your faith, into your strength, and take flight.
You want me to jump from here?
Yes.
I would sooner grow wings and fly away. Thank you for the lesson, but...
Wait! And watch!
Haitham! Haitham! Pig-headed fool! Are you injured?
You see! My...
Yeah!
A perfect fall! And how did it feel?
You spoke true. It was madness and vigor. A purging of fear. A gift I give myself. I see that now. Thank you for showing me the way.
Of course. And thank you, Eivor. For hearing me out.
You called this leap of faith a sacred rite. Do all Hidden Ones practice this same ritual?
As far as I know, it is a rite of initiation that dates back to just before the birth of the Christian Jesus.
Are you hoping to initiate me?
I might try if I believed you would join. But that is not my purpose in England. Basim and I are hunting larger prey.
The Order of Ancients.
Yes. You remember the medallion you took from Kjotve's body? That is their symbol. They are a plague, one we hope to purge from this world. Like us, they act in secret. Their aim is to rule the world, not free it from unnatural fetters.
The desire to rule is not unique to this order. Sigurd and I want the same. A land to call our own, and the honor that comes with it.
Do not compare yourself to such people. The order has no honor, no principles, no humanity. Yet they sit on a great many of England's thrones. If you seek to pacify England for the safety of your clan...
Then it may be in my interest to give you aid. I understand.
You desire alliances. We seek to rid England of its deepening rot. Where these hopes meet, our cause does too. You may think this land ruled by harmless jarls and bumbling thanes. Yet look more closely, and you will find a deeper threat. The Order's invisible hand touches all. It shapes everything, instilling its poison into every level of society. From the lowliest fishmonger to the richest merchants, from wealthy thanes to useless kings, the Order has corrupted all. Basim has given me one task here. To locate and eliminate the Order of Ancients in England, in whatever dark corners they reside. If we work together towards this end, it will benefit us both. You will have greater influence over the kingdoms of England.
And you will have more medallions to count.
Exactly. You should begin in London. I have credible reports that the Order is working now to seize the city.
I will speak with Randvi about this.
And while you are there, be on the lookout for our symbol. Centuries ago, the Hidden Ones had bureaus built around England. There were six, I believe. If you can find them, search them well for documents bearing the same symbol. It will greatly aid my studies.
I will. Thank you, Haitham. For all of this.
Order. Order of the Ancients. The Order of the Ancients is a secret society of pagans that has infiltrated every level of society to spread their dogmatic worldview. To root them out, clues can be found across the world. Press cross next. Zealots are hired mercenaries that assist the Order and enforce their decrees. Finding and eliminating them will provide clues on the identity of Order members. Press cross next. Unveil and eliminate clues can also be earned by forging alliances, exploring England, and assisting those in need. Once all clues for a particular member are found, their identity is revealed and they can be tracked down. Press cross next. Order hierarchy. Order members have a hierarchy system. Assassinating a Palatinus or a Priest will provide intel on their Magister, and eventually reveal the Grand Magister of the Order. Press cross done. The Crozier clues found. 1. Order medallion. Give order medallions. 4. Order medallion. Give order medallions. 4. Quest.
What is it you do here again?
When you eliminate any member of the Order of Ancients, bring their medallion to me. It will help to keep a tally of how many still live.
Order medallion. Give order medallions. 4. Exit.
I have to go.
Then go in peace.
World. Quests. Raids. The Great Scattered Army Ivor sets out to find the leader of the Summer Army and form an alliance. The army's last known location was just outside Grand Bridge. Find and speak to Soma. Press cross track. Breaking the Order. Breaking the Order. Ivor has agreed to help the Hidden Ones eliminate the Order of the Ancients in England to ensure the strength and safety of the Raven Clan's alliances in England. Find and kill the members of the Order. Press cross track. It skills. Fate. Let the fate guide your path. All your unspent skill points. Fate. Let the fate guide your path. World. Hold cross. Order. Codex. Order. Quests. The Great Scattered Army. Grand Bridge Esir suggested. Grand Bridge Esir suggested. Grand Bridge Esir suggested. The Great Scattered. Ravensperp suggested power 20 built from the ruins of an abandoned wintering camp once occupied by the Great Heathen Army. Ravensperp is now the permanent home of the Raven Clan. Press cross collapse quest list. Raids. A river to raid. Grand Bridge Esir suggested the Great Scattered. Raidsperp suggested power 20 built from the ruins of the world. Hold the Great Scattered Army. Ivor sets out to find the leader of the Summer Army and form an alliance. River raid suggest a river. Raidsperp suggest the Great Scattered. Raidsperp suggested power the Great Scattered. World. Hold cross fast travel. Hold cross fast travel. find and speak to Soma.
Beached longship. Dane markings.
What see you, old friend?
Find and speak to Soma. 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 find and speak to Soma.
This was a fine long ship.
Long ship inscription. Rest circle close. Jarlis Goma keeps candle clutched firmly in fist. Love deeply her city of summer and mist. Find and speak to Soma. Speak to Soma. Find and speak to Soma. Speak to Soma. Find and speak to Soma. Find and speak to Soma. And speak to Soma. Find 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 and speak to Soma.
You're still in fighting shape.
Take him to the shelter for warmth. Slap some moss in that gash and wrap it well. Eggle, look at me. Remember the boars you felled our first day in England? Hold his arms. 9. Large and fat. Fed us for a week.
Yeah.
You'll be chasing more in a month, my friend. You come like a Valkyrie out of the fog. We have no dead to give you.
You must be Soma.
Let's talk elsewhere. Give them a chance to rest.
Quite a hit you took. How many were lost?
It's kind of you to ask, but with so much blood in the water and death on the air, I'd know your name and purpose first.
Eivor of the Raven Clan. I came for you, looking for a friend and ally.
I see. I'm Soma, Lord of Granbridge. Though it seems an order of lunatics wishes to strip me of that title.
The Order of the Ancients?
Sounds right. The Saxon called Wigmund is one of them. He robbed me of my city, forced us into these swamps. I've rallied some of my soldiers, but my three advisors are missing. If we hope to retake Grantbridge, I'll need them at my side.
Tell me about them.
They are my best, my inner circle. Birna, Galin, Liv. We may as well be of the same blood.
If I can reunite them and we retake your city, can I call you a friend and ally?
If you can do all that, you can call me whatever you want.
Tell me about Wigmund. How did Grantbridge fall? Exit, let's go find your people. Tell me about Wigmund.
Where's this Wigmund? What does he want?
He's a flailing elderman under the old king. A bitter man digging his fingernails into Grantbridge, just to say he can. He's made many attempts to unseat me before. This time he managed a trick.
Tell me about Wigmund. How did Grantbridge fall?
What happened to Grantbridge?
The elderman Wigmund seized it from us. I'm not sure how he managed, but he will not keep it. Not for long. He has supporters outside the city, but this attack seemed to come from inside the walls. From the heart of Grantbridge.
Tell me about Wigmund. Exit, let's go find your people.
Let's find your advisors.
Agreed. We'll look for signs of their longboats along the river. And if we are swift, we will find them before the wolves do. The fog is more hindrance than hiding place now. Let's light the way back.
Order. Wigmund, Warden of Wealth, find and assassinate Wigmund Paladinus. Wigmund, the Tang. The Order identified the Tang as an individual who could exert great influence and installed him in Grantbridge, where he gained favor with key players in the region. Assuming their resources, he raised an army fit to drive out the settled Danes and win the land for his associates. Return to Randvi and pledge to Wigmund. Converse, Hytham's investigation into the Tang. Hytham has discovered that a member of the Order has permeated Grantbridge Essayer. Conversation with Magni. Through speaking with Magni, Ivor learned the attacking soldiers were working for the Order. Conversation with Soma. Soma revealed that Wigmund, her nemesis in Grantbridge, is a member of the Order. Hytham's investigation in world. Orphans of the skills. Fate, let the fate guide your path.
Bright wolf of the branch, and guide Soma's gilded warriors home.
Letter to you, rest circle close. I do not have long now, a few hours at the most. This place is as good as any, a beautiful view of the setting sun or the bright stars should I last into the night. I have met people so afraid to die alone, but as I lie here writing this, I see there is nothing to fear. After all, it is a journey we must all take alone, with no one and nothing in tow, and so to whoever should find me, I leave you this key to my home, in hopes that that which I leave behind can find new meaning.
To search defendants for so few people?
You told me the soldiers you lost were your best, vital to retaking the city. Do you think it's foolish?
Not at all.
Then why would I?
You have the look of...
Soma's advisors.
I would show you its splendor myself. A land of endless mist. Please join me in my daily jaunt through this magical land. I am seeking the wind blue. The dark elves pushed me out.
Alfheimer, you say? Have you drunk a seer's concoction?
No. I am as blind as they come. However, light elves guide me through this realm. I sense it. The path is fraught with delight. Energies the light elves dropped. And at the end, the third paradise. Wind blew.
The wind blew? Higher than all the realms?
Higher than Valhalla itself. I used the magic balls of Muspel, lit by the light elves to guide me. We will see the wind blew together. Please illuminate the path into Elfheim.
Find and rescue Soma's advisors.
Easy now. Something is not right. That's better. Smells like a trap. Best not to draw attention here.
Find and rescue Soma's advisors. Find and rescue Soma's advisors. Find and rescue Soma's advisors. Find and rescue Soma's advisors.
Hey!
Wolves. They've surrounded someone. Must be careful.
Find and rescue Soma's advisors. Find and rescue Soma's advisors.
What do you see, Sunin?
Find and rescue Soma's advisors. Find and rescue Soma's advisors.
In my eyes, Sunin.
skills. Fate, let the fate guide your path. All your unspent skill points will be auto-assigned. Everything can be reassigned anytime. Auto-assigned points locked. World. Orphans of the Fens, part of the Song of Soma, chapter 2. Soma's closest advisors are scattered in the Fenland. Find and rescue Soma's advisors. Find and rescue Soma's advisors.
Behind his shackles, wretched carrion beasts! I don't deserve this! Leave me! Run!
And rescue Soma's advisors. World. Orphans of the Fens, part of the Song of Soma, chapter 2. Soma's closest. Find and rescue Soma's advisors. Find and rescue Soma's advisors.
Saxons surrounding that old hut. There may be Danes trapped inside.
Find and rescue Soma's advisors. Find and rescue Soma's advisors.
Won't take long!
old Roman letter, press circle close, dearest Russian. Your performance at the Battle of Adrianopolis was unfortunate. However, the army is loyal to you here. We would like to march on Gaul and defend it, as many of our men are native to it. The soldiers long for your inspiring speeches and the young fire you imbibe them with in battle. Please meet me in line at your behest. We will make plans to take Ross once more, Magnus Maximus. Find and rescue Soma's advisors. Find and rescue Soma's advisors. Find and rescue Soma's advisors.
Macrons of the world! What ails my mind? Must be a hag? Of the world. What ails my mind? Must be a hang.
Letter from a concerned priest. Press circle close, brother public. We have received your requests, all of them. In fact, but at this time we see no reason to consent to did, regardless of what you may believe is buried beneath these Roman ruins. When you have a moment, please visit me at the monastery.
Hi, stranger.
I am concerned about your well-being, Brother Adelfric.
I have a slight pain. Do you notice anything on my head? It's an itch or a cut that simply won't go away.
It appears to be a battle scar.
Ah, as I suspected. It must be from my most recent battle. You should see the other man. He got the worst of it.
Worse than... I suppose it's possible, yes? If he's headless?
My arms are numb from battle. Does it need any dressing? Do you think it is a serious wound?
You have an axe in your head. It's really nothing, just a small cut. You have an axe in your head.
Good, Drenga. You have an axe in your head. It is grim. I will take it out, but you will surely head off to the next realm soon.
Ah. Valhalla it is. I appreciate your candid response. Now I prepare myself for the sights and sounds of the Corpse Hall.
I will relieve you of the pain it gives you. Send you down the Bifrost.
It is time. You know, there's a great mead hall nearby. We could go there and reflect on our greatest exploits. Nothing finer than an endless night of drunken glory. Make you forget all of the dishonorable fops in this world. Just scolds, warriors full of mead and story greed. Oh, yes. Let me weave you a hero saga from dirt and spittle. This one blustery battle day, I was inside a shield wall, and my wife entered the shield wall. Nude. It started singing. Oh, we were so young, so very nimble in our hugur and our ways.
All your enemies have been slain. Now you rejoice.
Find and rescue Soma's advisors. 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 World.
Have a look, Sunin. A group of Danes held captive.
Find and rescue Soma's advisors.
Freeman, I know you are with the wind from my sword.
God grant me strength! Keep the rat busy!
Longer, Chorps! Yeah!
reach Stone's camp.
The beacon has drawn the last of my soldiers. By tomorrow, our strength will have returned, and we can retake our city. I have not yet spoken to Leif, Birna, and Galin about this. After my missteps, I worry what they must think of me.
They will be grateful. What matters is how you led going forward. Their focus will be on their enemies. They will be grateful.
They'll be grateful you risk your life to find them. I would be.
By Thor's hammer, I am glad we're together. In spite of our setback. Galin, you look... well worn. Do not grieve the men you lost. They will be singing your praises in the Corpse Hall, waiting for us.
Thank you, Jarl's Corner.
Leif. You'd outlast any tempest.
It's good to be back, Sorma. All as one. And know this, that I will follow you through the eye of the storm if you called.
Birna.
I'm delighted you're alive.
I'm delighted to be living. I lost so many after all this, but I still have you three. That makes me the most blessed warrior in Midgard. And Eivor. You have more than proven your worth. Help us reclaim our city, and you will have an ally in me.
My blade is yours. For Grandbridge.
We'll rest for the night. Gather our strength and our wits. And at the break of dawn's light, we retake Grandbridge! Pass the night in our camp, Eivor. Take anything you need.
Like more of Soma's forces followed the beacon back to camp.
Galen, is that right?
That's right. You are Eivor, the infinite fighter, or forever warrior. It's a glorious name.
Many thanks. You were in a tight spot when we found you.
Indeed. The Saxons pursued me, ran me bloody through the swamps and into the lap of bandits. Then the wolves came. We all have our one day. The day we die. How you greet that day is all that matters. I'm proud to say that I was ready.
Well, it's good to see you breathing still.
The day is new, and the air is bracing. Are you ready for the fight ahead?
Let's take your city back.
That's what I like to hear. Meet me at the western gate of Grantbridge. We've assembled there.
Have care, you do not enjoy taking orders from anyone but your Jarl back home. I fight for Sigurd, none else.
While you're on this ship, Dag, you fight for me, and for Soma's loyalty. We fight for her.
Burning with the wrath of Odin, we'll retake Grantbridge.
World. Wests. Tract quest lore.
Wigman's rat soldiers killed my man in his bed. He'll be in hell now, forever. Wigman dies for that.
World. Hold cross fast travel.
Sing us a song.
What's wrong with you?
Sail! Catch the wind!
There! A military encampment!
We must row in these waters.
Drop the mast!
Two teams, hidden. One on each side of the door. Wigman.
World. Glory regained with Soma's forces reunited. Now's the time to retake Grantbridge from Wigman. Regroup with Soma's clan, press cross and track.